Hello everybody, the AdamB99 here, and today in this video I am joined by Kialan, and today we are doing the Try Not To Laugh Challenge. I did this last year once before on my own, but this time I have Kialan here to join me. It's going to work like this: whoever laughs means that the other person gets the point, if you know what I mean, and whoever has the least amount of points after the Try Not To Laugh Challenge, then they have to face a consequence. We're quite not sure what the consequence is yet, but we'll decide at the time. So, are you ready to watch the video, Kialan? Yeah.
Snoop Dogg!
Use a sexy motherfucker.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground.
Hey. What the hell is this? Breakfast!
Ask the child if he or she is choking.
Are you choking? Are you choking?
Yeah, no shit, honey!
Alright, Jose, what do you like to eat?
Because we both laughed, no one gets a point. But that was just too funny. Oh my god.
Fish, macaroni and cheese. It's cheese! Listen, white boy, nobody fucking asks
you. You met my friends?
We met! Open the window! I can't breathe!
You got a chocolate bar.
You laughing? Yes!
No!
I get a point. That's 1 point to me.
Ooh!
Right, you ready to resume?
Yes!
Can you compose yourself?
Yeah!
Are you sure?
Come on!
Anila!
So that's 1 point each.
Go ahead.
Adam? Seriously?
2-1. I can't believe that. Time to compose thyself.
I think we're gonna be friends. Adam.
What is that noise? 3-1.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Go.
Sorry. Oh my god, why do you not laugh at that?
Joe, barbecue foot massage!
Nice.
It's... Go! He got him! Jayhawks win it!
Clean up, everybody, clean up!
You're laughing, you're laughing.
Why are you not laughing at that?
Do you know who that's called?
Who?
Drake. It's out of Hotline Bling. Do you not know what that is? No. Probably too young. He's too young.
This first song is called A World on Fire.
Nice catch, Percy!
From the back as well.
You're laughing.
And I'm not.
Yes,
I'm not.
Drink break.
I still love you.
I'm glad.
You're laughing again. See this now, it's personal. You spat it all over me. I'm like your own bloody butler.
I'm glad we're friends, Mom. Really?
Nope.
Didn't think so.
Hey, that's it! You guys asked for it!
Oh, try me, bitch.
We have 4 points each. We've lasted. But now it's a tiebreaker, so what shall we do? I say rock, paper, scissors. Are you ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Yes!
No.
Oh my god, wait.
Alright, big baby.
So what should I do? Give me a forfeit that I should do.
Oh, did I win?
Yes.
Woohoo! I have an idea.
What?
Wear one of mommy's dresses.
Wear one of mommy's dresses?
Remember Christmas time? I went like this at the computer. Are you doing something, Charlie? There he comes.
Thanks. I can't take myself seriously. Make sure to go and check out Callum's channel. It's called The New Callum B08, and the link will be down in the description below as well. Also, I got a few comments in the last video what I should call my fans. The one of the best ones I seen is the New Bees, because you know the new Adam B. The 99ers. If you have any more ideas, it'll be great, but I think so far the New Bees are the best so far. So maybe the newbie army. Does that make sense? No? Mm-hmm. Make sure to like, comment, share, and that's it. Thanks for watching. And I'll have my dress on. My mommy will probably kill me. But that's it from me.
Adam.
What?
But I never said the end part. What you have to do.
What?
Just do it for the full day.
It's been the new Adam B99 and...
The new Adam B8.
Over.
And...
Out.